PCD stands for Primary Ciliary Dyskinesia, which means it's a pulmonary disorder of the cilia, making it immotile. A person with PCD experiences chronic recurrent infections in the lungs, ears, and sinuses due to the loss of ciliary activity in those areas. For me, it feels like every morning I don't have the luxury of just never being congested. I'm always congested. I always sound like I'm sick. People always ask me if I'm ill.
Now, other things that I can do instead of just coughing to get my lungs clear is I do breathing treatments 2 times a day along with a vest that actually inflates and jiggles. And then I have to cough as much as I can because the goal of those devices is it helps break up the stuff in my lungs, and then I have to cough it up.
Every day is a challenge for me, but some days are harder than others. PCD is kind of like living a double life. While, you know, outside I can do just about everything anybody else can do. You know, I can live like a normal, healthy person, but once I get home, it's kind of like back to reality, and I have to make sure I'm huff coughing, doing my breathing treatments, and exercising and clearing my lungs out, because if I don't, I can get sick really easily, and my lungs can't operate normally to get rid of an infection before it spreads throughout all my lungs. The best way to treat PCD is by exercise.
Voice screaming my lungs out till my head starts spinning. Playing my songs is a way to cope with life. Won't keep my voice down. Know the words I speak, all the thoughts I think out loud. I like to keep things honest. I'm a safe bet, like your life stakes on it for real.
Why did you keep you on wondering?
Cause the light of seasons, I won't ever be forgotten, man.
Let's say no words unspoken.
Say your regrets for the broken.
Why you even look back when you think of me?
All you want is a place to call my own. Man, the heart of everyone who feels alone.
PCD can be very life-threatening if you don't take care of yourself. It's progressive, so if you're not taking care of yourself, it gets worse. And then over time, if you're not clearing your lungs out, you know, the secretions just thicken and thicken. And then next thing you know, your lung capacity decreases even more. And it makes it a lot harder to try and break out of that stage. And when your lung capacity decreases over time, it makes a lot of the things that you do every day a lot more difficult, like going up the stairs, or when you wake up, you're immediately just kind of, you don't feel like you can take in a whole lot of air anymore. It's just, it makes everything different, and it really makes you look at yourself and say, wow, I really need to take care of myself. PCD is a very underdiagnosed condition. Some people don't get diagnosed or haven't until their 20s, which is a long time because that's a lot of years without any treatment. I don't think there's a whole lot of local pulmonologists in Indiana, so I feel lucky to live so close to the University of Chicago, which is where I have my appointments every 3 to 4 months with Dr. McShane.
Everything seemed perfect, not a worry in the world. Tell me, what's it all worth it?
I give it a one, so everyone's always judging me.
Not afraid of anything, I've got the whole world in front of me. All I want is a place to call my own.
On the bright side, PCD is a very manageable condition. You can live the same lifespan as a normal person who doesn't have it. And I'm fortunate enough to not have to fight it alone because I have a twin sister that has the same thing.
Keep your head down low. Keep your head down low. Keep your head down low. Keep your arms up high.
Unlike others, some just have to fight harder for the air that they breathe.
screaming my lungs out.